match press conference between Mohammedan Sporting Club and FC Goa. We have with us the head coach of the Mohammedan Sporting Club, Mr. Andre Jenishav. I would request the journalist to please ask the questions one by one.
Congratulations for the first point in ISL. How do you describe this match? That unlucky is that not getting points, or it is a concentration lapse in the end?
Look, if you start to play against FC Goa and somebody before match tell you maybe today it will be 1-1, you are sure happy because you can take one point against very strong, very big team. But how game going, we need to finish this game after maybe 70 minutes. We had so many chances, not only chances 50-50, we had 100% chances. But we did not score it, and then last minutes they gave good cross and they have experienced striker who know how to be in this situation. He came and he scored. Sure, we are not happy from this result because we was 1-0, but after 1-1 draw, okay, like that. But again, thank you very much for the players. They show today amazing football. They played like they are 10 years in ISL, with good combination, with confidence. All another we will change, we will work for that in the practice.
Coach, physically the players were there, but do you think it was a bit of mental in both the games, considering the final minutes? So,
no, how I said before, but I cannot say every press conference physically we are not ready. It's not enough 25 days for the preseason. It must be minimum 45 days. They played some tournaments, they played many friendly matches. Sure, we start to be tired again today after, maybe not after 70, after 75 minutes, we start to be tired, we start to control the ball, we start to control the match, many actions near our goalpost. We will work for that, but now not time for that. Now in 3 days we have away match and then we have a little bit longer gap. We will continue to work about physical condition, but today it was much better. No one player go down with cramps. Only they start to tell me, coach, I'm tired, but I cannot change 5 players. One time I worked in one club and we had every match so many chances but we did not score it. It was friendly match, but after championship started immediately we scored 4 goals in one match. I am so happy we did these chances. If we play without chance, then you start to think how it's possible, what is the problem, we need to change something. But now this is, you know, you can explain how you need to move in defense, how you need to go for attack, but this is a chance one against goalkeeper, this is individual quality, you know. Today, in one situation, maybe goalkeeper was better than our striker, next time our striker will score. I'm happy we have these chances, only we need to score more goals as one goal.
Coach, thoughts on the fans in home ground, do you expect more fans?